The site was chosen because it was in the middle of Brisbane's booming Northside. Chermside, Chermside West, Wangle Heights, Aspley and Jeeba.
In that period, after World War II, there was an enormous amount of building going on in the suburb.
On that opening day, back in 1957, there were 20 shops inside Chermside. Now, there are 500. Only one store has been there since opening. Butcher's Shoes, now third generation.
Well, we're very glad to get to be here and after 6 decades.
Sue Booney attended opening day in her father's arms. Now she helps customers find their way around.
Sounds a bit corny, but I'm really proud.
On June 22nd, Stage 6 opens with 20 new restaurants. Centre owners now dreaming of much more than shopping.
It could go anywhere. We could have hotels here. We could have residential.
Lots to look forward to. Now, where does that